And a Voith Schneider propeller system essentially are a series of blades, six blades in total for each system, six on the port side and six here on the starboard side. And they spin around like an egg beater. And they work in a sense like a propeller on an airplane. But what happens is from the wheelhouse and the bridge, they can control the pitch of these blades very, very quickly. And within 5 seconds, you can have these blades in a configuration to go from full ahead to full astern. In front of me here, or on the starboard side of the ship, we have these three large blades. There are actually six of them in total. These three are going to be coming down here shortly. They're going to go into a workshop, and we're going to overhaul the entire system, not just the propellers, but the drive units and the motors that are inside the ship, so that when we put this back into service, after a 10-year period of time that it operated before, it'll be almost like new, and it should last us at least another decade of operating.
We are here in the hangar, and we are in the middle of removal of our propeller blades of our Voith Schneider propulsion system. The Voith Schneider propeller system gives us the possibility to move the ship's position within seconds.
So for launching and recovering science equipment, this will be, you know, game changer, because it'll have such good station keeping, maneuverability, even in high sea state, in a rough weather, if you needed to be flat calm while you're recovering something, turn those on to the stabilization system and it should hold it rock steady.
The maneuverability and the stability of blades in this orientation pointing downwards is absolutely incredible. It will provide the scientists and ourselves with a stable platform where we can work in all sorts of different sea conditions and sea states in a way that we've never been able to in the previous 10 years.